Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. I paid for the $5 starter pack, which gives me 7 days of Omega, so so we've got some business to take care of, basically is what that means. First of all, get this going. So, it's like we claimed all that stuff, which means we've got some skill points and other stuff to take care of. This is all, yeah, it's all T1 frigates. Does this do again? Let's go ahead and get that going. And then, if I remember correctly, I've got a couple of boosters. Let's go ahead and use that. Relationship. Korax, that It's called Dari Destroyer, I think. We'll go ahead and claim that. Or not. Dominic's. Assault frigate. Go ahead and inject that. So maybe we can use it at some point in the future. We got 5 plex, right? I think that's what that's about. Okay. Ah, man. Getting better, but eyes still bothering me. Looking like we're supposed to get some rain. Hopefully it'll be more substantial than last time. Because I'm getting real tired of this. Alright. So the other thing. Let's do some planetary interaction. Okay. So. high skill points. Ah, okay.
Training completed. Skill training completed.
Okay. So either of these are going to be especially useful to me in the short term. But let's see if we can't up our production here.
Drive active.
All right. So we should be able to add a whole bunch more of these, at the very least.
Warp drive active.
Okay, so we'll call that good for now.
Warp drive active.
And then, once we get back in station, I'll go ahead and modify the production. Or the, extraction, I should say. So we're producing more electrolytes than plasmoids, which is, I think, as expected. I feel like plasmoids are kind of rare, at least in high sec.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright. Thank you. bar. Here, perhaps. That's all we're gonna get. Well, should be pulling in quite a bit more anyway. The reason why I wanted to focus on the rocket fuel in particular is it's a component that's needed for T2 missiles. So, sort of supporting my own needs with that one. All right. Well, anyway, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.